Before the video starts, I want to take the time to thank you all for 20 subscribers, practically a million. So thank you for your continued support throughout my channel. I felt it would be funny if I tricked my friend into thinking he's filming a survival series with me, but little did he know I was planning on trolling him the entire way. These were some of the funny moments I clipped from the session. Also, I hate to be saying this, but if you want to see more of Manku in my videos and more of me trolling him, because he rages hard, go ahead and leave a like. And I wanted to apologize because my mic volume is on 100 and it clips a lot throughout the video, so yeah, I'll fix it for next time. Hope you enjoy. Hey guys, what's up? Me and my friend here are making a survival game. Fun!
You cringy fuck.
Five. Dude, you're gonna keep hitting me? Fuck you, buddy. We can do this all day. No, heck the video.
Heck the video. Fuck, let me get out of F5. Fuck. Oh, you're fucking done now, buddy. You're fucking done.
Heck the video, dude. You're just punching me the whole time.
Fuck! My mouse went off my mouse pad.
Dude, how many hearts? How many hearts?
Dude, I'm half a heart.
Oh my god, you suck. Oh, fuck!
Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. You know what? Heck you. I'm doing the intro by myself. I don't need you in my video anymore. Really. Hey, YouTube, what's up? Me and my friend here, Manko, decided we're gonna make a survival let's play of Minecraft. Hope you guys enjoy the ride and enjoy our fun little adventure together.
Really?
What?
Fucking lava?
What?
Trying to cut down a fucking tree here and you're gonna put lava?
You trust me?
No. You fucking dodged. You dodged twice, buddy. You're trash.
Come here, buddy. Dude.
You hit me.
What are you gonna say for yourself, huh?
I can't even kill you! Oh my god, stop, I have 21- Are you fucking kidding me? I have 21 wood! Give me the fucking wood back, you cunt!
Alright, okay.
Give me my fucking- Now I'm dying to regular fucking skeletons, are you fucking kidding me? Dude, fuck you! This is so fucking stupid, I'm literally- There's three of them on me!
Wait, give me
my fucking wood back.
I'll give you your stuff back. I got you, don't worry.
Come on, buddy.
How much did you have again?
21. Oak logs. This is fucking grass! What the fuck am I gonna do with grass? Build a fucking... I can't even place blocks!
Build a house.
What kind of survival shit is this?
Just place
it. You can't place fucking blocks!
Yeah, oh, yeah.
That was a fucking spider. This is bullshit. How am I supposed to build a fucking house? Is that a robot? What the fuck are you doing? It's a zombie pig, man! We haven't even gone to the nether. I haven't even built a house yet!
So how's it going over there? You good?
Yeah, I found a village.
How's your house going?
I haven't started yet. I'm about to. I just went mining a little bit. Got some emeralds.
What are you doing with the villagers?
About to trade.
Alright, trading's pretty good. Trading with this guy?
I think I am. He's got some... Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck? I'm fucking about to trade with him. Let's just come over and fucking kill him. Nice. Haha. Thanks, you fucking dickhead. Let's just kill all the villagers. Fuck all these villagers. I don't need to trade. I got fucking emeralds. Let me just make an emerald block. Put it in my house. Why the fuck do I need emeralds for? Am I gonna trade? Of course I'm not gonna fucking trade. Because he's just gonna kill my fucking villager. Yep, dead. I don't give a shit. Fuck you.
You could still trade with them.
I fucking hate you. Yep, let me... Dude, I need fucking food! I need fucking food! Why are you killing them?
What about the crops?
Yeah, the crops. Let me get these fucking crops.
You can make like a cake.
Literally the only thing I can use fucking emeralds for is to buy shit from villagers. Every time I go to trade with one, you just kill him.
I have a carrot. I'll give you a carrot.
Okay, give me a carrot. Stop!
Okay, I'm sorry.
Fuck you!
I'm sorry.
You're trying to play fucking Minecraft Survival and you keep fucking killing me. I'm sick of this shit.
What do you mean?
You keep trying to fucking kill me. I'm just trying to fucking play.
We're playing though.
Yeah, we're booing though. You're fucking killing me!
I'm not. Look, I've cured
my. You literally killed all my fucking villagers.
I didn't. There's still
one. I'm literally building my house right there, and you're killing all the fucking villagers right next to it. And now it's fucking raining. Fuck you.
Dude, I'm sorry.
Just let me build my fucking house.
Okay, okay. I'm sorry. I'll leave you alone. I'm sorry. I just wanted to give you this carrot, but
I guess you don't. No, I don't want your fucking carrot. Fuck you. I'm down to a fucking spider.
So, how's it going?
Well, good.
How's your house?
It's looking good. I just finished it.
Mind if I come over later? Or?
Yeah. I'm going to go mining in a second.
All right.
I'm going mining right now.
What's your gear looking like? I'm pretty looted. I'm not going to lie.
Got iron. Iron, diamond pickaxe, a couple diamonds. Keeping those at home in case I die.
Not bad.
Yeah.
I'm going to get some obsidian. You should see my house. Oh, did you make a nice little barnyard for yourself, too?
Yeah. Got some chickens. Some chickies.
Uh-huh. Chickens are nice. I like chicken. You ever have chicken wings?
Shut the fuck up. Of course I've had chicken wings. Who hasn't?
You're right. Who hasn't had chicken wings? So, we should probably meet up later. I want to make it up to you, yeah.
You fucked me over a couple times.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. All right, well, I'm gonna go fishing for some food. Let me know if you need anything, okay?
Yeah.
Just let me know. I got you. Don't worry. Oh, guys, he's coming.
What the fuck was that? Dude, are you fucking kidding me, man?
What happened?
You blew up my fucking house.
What do you mean, dude? I was just in the neighborhood.
Fucking kidding me?
Oh my!
There's a big ass hole in my fucking house. How are you even here?
Well, I was in the neighborhood. The neighborhood.
You were in my fucking village. Dude, you just blew up my fucking house. Now I gotta fucking fix this shit.
Dude, I'll rebuild it. It's okay. Just
no. I don't fucking want you to rebuild
it. Look.
No, get the fuck out of here. Fuck you,
dude.
Get the fucking dirt out of here.
Dude, I'm helping you fix it.
Dude, fuck you.
But, dude, we can fix it. Look.
We can fix it. Dude, my fucking house is blown up.
Look, it's as good as new. No one can tell the difference. Look, just patch it up a little bit.
Get the fuck... Oh, my fucking God, dude. How much worse can this fucking get? You blew up my fucking house. I don't even have doors on it.
Dude, on the fuck bright you. Side, at least you have... Your house is really well lit. You did a good job with this.
Oh, thanks. Fuck you, man.
Dude, it could have been worse. It wasn't me.
You didn't put TNT under my fucking house? I have a fucking oak pressure plate. Hey, once I finish this, you trying to go to bed, sleep this night away?
Yeah, sure. There's a bunch of mobs outside my house, dude. I'm honestly scared to go outside.
Just tell me when.
Ready? Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay.
I'm ready now. Can't stand these mobs. So, did you forgive me for, destroying your house?
No, fuck you. I'm still pissed about that.
Dude, listen, we could talk about it.
Dude, you fucking blew up my front door.
Yeah, but I didn't mean to, okay? Mistakes
happen. Dude, are you gonna go to bed?
Yeah, I will.
Dude, there's fucking creepers! Are you fucking shit, dude? 4 hours I fucking spent on this shit, man. I fucking repaired after you fucking... Are you serious? You're just gonna keep putting them. Dude, fuck you! Yep, keep putting him. Nice. I'm fucking dead. I had so many fucking levels. You're just gonna kill me, dude? I can fucking repair the house, but am I gonna get all those fucking levels back? Dude, you've been trolling me all fucking day, man. 4 hours of my fucking life are wasted with this stupid ass shit. You said you were, let's film a fucking survival series. It'll be fun. And you fuck with me the whole fucking time. This is 4 hours, bro. Oh my fucking God, man. I'm actually sick and tired of this bullshit, man. You fuck up. You literally fucked up the entire fucking house. What? How? Oh, nice. Spawn me in the... Fuck you, dude.
Spawn me from a high place. Oh, you're so funny.
Dude, fuck you. It's literally 4 hours just fucking gone.
Well, guys, this concludes episode one.
Fuck you.
Don't play with me, you broke my heart, but I'm also so obsessed with you. I don't know if I love you.